Hello there! Today we're going to show you a clip from the movie The Curious Incident of the Dog in the Nighttime, based on the book with the same name. Afterward, we will have a short analysis of the excerpt. And action!
Hi, my name is Christopher John Francis Boone. I know all the countries in the world and the capital cities. Like Antananarivo in Madagascar and Accra in Ghana. I also know every prime number up to 7507. In my world, everything has to be logical. If it's not, I get upset. And when I get upset, I get angry. And when I get angry, I lose control. Wait, what is Wellington doing here? And why does he have a garden fork room? I better go check. He's dead. He must have been killed by the fork. Why would someone kill Wellington? Huh.
With my dog!
Oh, yeah, we're going to go ahead. We're going to go ahead. Oh, damn! Donuts! You! One, two...
Looking down at the coordinates of the moment, I noticed a 10-4.
We're 12-4, 9-4, 3-10.
So what's the problem here, ma'am?
That bastard killed my dog!
Hey, kiddo, calm down. Come here, I need to talk to you.
I don't talk to strangers!
Come over here, you goddamn bitch! You have the right to remain silent. Anything that... Oh, fuck! That's it, kiddo! I'm arresting you!
Let's go!
No! Coming with me! In here, you little piece of shit!
Not again. I don't want this.
Yeah, we can start out with the characters in this book. What do you think about them?
Yeah, the characters. We can take the protagonist, Christopher, as an example. Christopher is the person that we expect to grow most emotionally and mature. But however, his thoughts is very difficult to follow because we don't get under his skin that much. Yeah. And his social skills are limited because of his autism. That maybe makes it easier for him that to connect with animals rather than human beings. That is maybe why he always carries his pet rat around with him, because maybe he feels that he can connect with the Petra.
Mm.
Yeah, of course, you have a good point there, but what about the themes? They are very important in this story.
Yeah, themes, the themes here could be like to restore order and stability to the world. As Christopher suffers from what we can think of as a kind of Asperger's syndrome, he gets really upset if everything isn't in its right order. And if it isn't, it brings him both mental and physical pain. And when his favorite dog suddenly dies, he realizes that he has to do something about it, to kind of correct the world and find the truth behind it all. Other themes here could be maybe love for the family and stability for the family, kind of. But why do you think Christopher finds it easier to deal with mathematics rather than with people?
Why? Oh, yeah. In mathematics, there is always an answer to things.
Mm.
And if you calculate with numbers, you end up with the correct answer, right? But with people, for people that have autism, it can be hard to understand a lot about feelings, expressions, and the way of talking. They aren't always connected.
Mm.
And he has to analyze everything every time. But with mathematics, he, in his case, he doesn't always have to do that.
Mm. And if we can look at symbols in this book, there are quite a few symbols, I think. But there are some, maybe.
For me, in this case, it's the dog, Wellington. He may be a symbol of hunt, for justice in the world. Christopher is seeking the truth in this book.
Mm.
Yeah.
And a symbol, it can be another is the mathematic puzzle in this story. It can be a symbol of structure, logic, and maybe order that Christopher wants to have in his life.
Not a bad one. Yeah, and that was our project. Thanks for watching. Hope to see you again.
I am Titania. Bangarang, bam, bam.
Fuck.
Bangarang, bam, 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 bam.
Perfect. And then we have doggy style.
Stuck on the other.
Ja, vi har blod runt hunden kanske. Nu ska jag hålla
hunden.
Det är väldigt, vi har tre personer. Bitch! Ah!
Ja.
And action! And action. Afterward we'll have a short and light. Based on the...
top.
Today we're going to show you.
Party business again, you little shit. I would seriously lose my rag. Is that understood?
Not to get up.
Police car, which was... Open the back door. And I got inside. Climbed into the driver's... Was still inside the house. He said, the little bugger just... And was...
It all.
While I dropped...
Test 1, action.
Tape 2, action.
Ja, vi spelar en mat. Det är bara katt. Det är bara du som...
Nej, katt. Nej, sånt är katt.
Nej, det är inte. Jag vet inte hur det fungerar.
Vi bara känner att det blir idiot du.